And now these superstars have nowhere to go. The intimidating structure is engulfing them and getting into their psyche.
Locked inside with your opponents, a superstar in every corner staring you down, it's definitely an unfriendly environment. Clothesline!
Facebreaker! Looking for an early pin. Keeps his title match going with the shoulder up before two.
She probably didn't expect it to put her away there, but she's put her on notice.
Slipped out of the way there. What reflexes?
Stiff kick.
She's going for the cover. Easily kicks out of that one.
Looking for a speedy pinfall there. Deliver the snapmare. And this is even worse, my goodness.
Mastermind Bliss with the mind games at work.
And look who's coming now, guys.
She's got her work cut out for her here.
And now she's getting back into the ring. Penny predicament, shoulders down.
She's not gonna go that quietly.
See alliances form inside the chamber. How can that affect the fate of this matchup?
You need all the allies you can get in a match like this. Just keep in mind the person who helped you might be the next one to hurt you.
You have to turn from the start. Any two competitors can run the entire match if they plan properly.
We say it's every superstar for themselves in there, and that's true, but it doesn't have to be that way until it's one-on-one.
The challenger's looking shaken.
She can still turn around by taking this fight where she wants it.
Change the complexion of this match, Michael.
She'll get sent out the hard way.
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so.
She's into the ring again.
Topped up.
To the ribs.
Oh, a shot right to the kidney. She's sent flying into the corner. She returns the favor there. Good timing with that reversal. Running bulldog.
Ooh, what a
snap suplex.
Come on. She comes. She has been salivating, waiting for the chance to enter this match. And now she's gonna get it.
Sent right out of the ring.
What a release on the German.
Makes the cover. Look out. And look at the cover. What a speed of takedown.
There's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the elimination chamber.
Mistaken.
We all know what she's looking to do next. Well, now this should be interesting.
suplex. Oh, no.
Is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Ripping and tearing at the face of her opponent.
Ripping and tearing at the face. Oh my gosh!
She goes back inside the ropes.
Just got clobbered. Unexpected result. Matt Slam
with some attitude.
We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that room.
Here's the slap face.
Oh man, Janet, tap out. What a win!
A competitor has been eliminated.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
Chicken wing of pride.
Slam, slam! The champ will stay champ.
So we'll show her up before the count started.
What? What? What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match. Sometimes when you unleash your best offense and it doesn't get the job done, you're taken out of your game. That's a real possibility now in this match.
There's no way this is going to work. No way.
Yes way!
Expertly applied suplex.
Oh! Oh, that's just an agitating thing to do.
Caught with a neck breaker.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious, vicious arm stop.
Measured kick to the vertebrae.
She won't tap. Not here. Not now.
Running clothesline.
And now she's setting the pace of this match.
Yeah, she continues to maintain the leverage here.
Right to the leg.
She scores big with the counter.
Shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Wrenching the arm, driven all the way down for a European arm breaker.
Great counter.
Hammering down on the knee.
Slam. On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the elimination chamber.
Oh, right to the leg.
Popped up. Meteora.
Two count. Yes, we have a new champion.
Here is your winner, and new WWE Women's World Champion, The Boss.
I can't imagine a world in which they're not proud of that win.
You put in the work and good things happen. That's a performance that everybody should hope to emulate.